Rajat Kapoor and I welcome you to Lounge. Let me start by asking you a question. Do you find yourself looking for excuses to avoid spending time with your partner? Or do you find yourself confused about whether you really want this relationship to work? Well, if you see signs of this, it's time to reevaluate your relationship. And what are the early warning signs that tell you you should get out? Let's start by meeting my first guest, Lara.
Hi, I'm Lara Shah. I'm a holistic healer, an astrologer, and a professional speaker. Well, besides the fact that early warning signs, I have seen them in my life, but I also have to deal with them with several people who are my clients, and some want to deal with them and some don't.
Hi, Lara.
Hi.
Welcome to Lounge.
Thank you.
So what is your story?
I've been married a long time now. This was an arranged marriage. So the early warning sign for me was when I was told that I smoke occasionally, which wasn't true. And drinks, I never touched them, which wasn't true.
So, and then when did you find out that he drank?
Oh, that was much, much later.
After marriage?
3 days prior to the wedding. Yeah, so it was like friends forced me, we had a party, and
sure.
So you brush it off.
Right.
Yeah. Also, another thing that happened is that he said, I travel occasionally for work, but it happened that his workplace was where he had to live for several days.
Okay.
And come home only occasionally.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I didn't know the real person for 5 years of my marriage because he was working away from home, came home only on weekends.
My God, for 5 years?
For 5 years. And then after 5 years, things changed for him at work and he started living in Bombay with us.
Okay. And then how did things change for you?
Well, it was trying initially. So you adjust and you have your own lifestyle and then you change it again because a person has come back. But you realize that this person has certain habits that you were not aware of.
Like what?
Drinks every night.
Okay.
So that's okay. It's a lot of people think it's trendy. A lot of people think it's habituated. Can't help it. It's fine. But you are a different person after drinks, a couple of drinks, and you're a different person in the day. How do you deal with that? Obviously, after drinks, most people are aggressive. They lose. They wag their tongues. They speak too much. They get bold. These are things that I have seen. For most people. But for him in particular, these were the problems. Very aggressive.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
He would become aggressive after drinking.
It would be, like you're talking loudly. It's almost as if you're shouting.
Then you figure out he's an alcoholic.
Took me a while because I didn't want to be judgmental.
You know, but they say that for any addiction, the first thing is to admit that you're addicted before you can start fighting it.
But most people
deny
it. Even I denied it for a while.
Right.
I thought it was just happening or right. It was just a habit that happened there. So he will outgrow it here.
Mm-hmm. So you really ignored the signpost.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And it was more of a problem later when I realized that there is something called as bipolar personality when he became extremely possessive about me over time.
Really?
Uh-huh. So there were signs where, you get one call every hour. Hi, where are you? How are you? What are you doing? So I'm like, wow, he cares so much. Suddenly my life has changed. Somebody really cares for me. But why did you take so long here? How come you're not home yet? Why did you go here? What are you doing with this friend? So the whole situation shifted where you felt that is somebody watching me for a reason? Is he doubting me?
But when did this start happening?
Immediately as he moved.
Came back.
Yeah. And it was easier to call and.
But it means when he was away, the thoughts must have been troubling him even then. If he was like this, if he was possessive and suspicious.
But he was very particular about his calls. He would call in the morning, he would call in the evening. That time, mobile reach and all was not possible in that area.